assassin, US Army major killed 13 unarmed people and wounded many others. So far in Germany, we have thankfully been spared from an attack. However, multiple failed attempts have shown us that Germany could also be a target. In March, the trial against the so-called Sauerland group resulted in long prison sentences for the committed. The Sauerland group had detailed plans for explosive attacks in Germany. The group had been collecting large amounts of hydrogen peroxide for many months in order to build a bomb. The planned act of terror was stopped by the hard work of the security agencies, police and intelligence service. Our security agencies did a great job in preventing acts of terrorism. Also, collaborations